Well, you know, I thought they did hit some big shots. To me, you know, you got to give Southern Miss credit for they play really hard. They're a good defensive team. We turned the ball over 22 times, and they scored 30 points off of our turnovers. So, you know, all I told our team was I just simply talked about their defense and us turning the basketball over like we did today. You know, we're in the game. Even with all of that, we're still in the game. We have a chance. But we didn't take care of the ball. Just got to value the ball a lot more, and ball security wasn't good. You know, it was a frustrating day for us, but you got to give some credit to Southern Miss and their defense. You know, they played hard. We gave up 14 points in the first half, fast break points. And we clearly have a system. You know, the game plan was shot goes up, two safeties get back on the shot. We did not execute the game plan at all, and they got 14 points off that in the first half. So, you know, when the shot goes up and you got two people tagged to get back, and we're not doing that, and then, you know, we found ourselves, what, playing catch up and them getting layups, and our transition defense was really poor the first half. So, you know, 14 points to transition defense the first half, 22 turnovers for the game, leading to 30 points for them. That you're talking 44 points right there. That's just simply transition defense and taking care of the basketball. So, so I got to try to do a better job. We practiced our press breakers. We knew it was coming. We practiced it, but I've challenged the team to pick up their intensity in practice to better prepare ourselves for it, and we'll try to learn from this and move forward.
You had that tech in the third. Was that mainly the Poots no call, or was that just an amalgamation of a lot of things?
You saw it.
Every game, we learn something different, and obviously this game, we have to take care of the ball more. That means we got to be more competitive in practice like team. Coach separates the teams orange and blue, and we got to just be intensive with each other and competitive. So we get into these game situations, we know what to do.
Getting a little more used to the double teams down in the post?
I mean, we practice that too, where we get double or triple, we have to kick it out to the guards, or we just go right up, we can't dribble. I mean, if you compare, in the first games, I used to dribble a lot around the basket, and I learned from that, so it's just catching and go up.
Yeah, what do you take away from this game? What can you guys learn from?
We gotta work harder than what we've been doing. I mean, we work hard, but obviously there are some things that come up to the game and we literally don't know what to do. We run our press breakers, but we just shut down, you know.